Good afternoon to all the students. Yesterday we have completed three questions, first three questions of exercise 6.5, last exercise of this chapter. Let's start from fourth question today. Which of the following can be the sides of a right angle triangle? There are three parts given in the book and you have to tell which of the following can be the sides of a right angle triangle. 2.5 cm, 6.5 cm, 6 cm. There are three sides of a triangle. Jo highest side hai, the longest side is called hypotenuse. And this is base, this is perpendicular or height. By Pythagoras theorem, I will use hypotenuse square is equal to base square plus perpendicular square or height square. You can use height square word here also. Hypotenuse means 6.5 whole square, base square means 2.5 whole square, perpendicular means 6 whole square. I will multiply 6.5 by 6.5, answer will be 42.25, and then 2.5 multiply by 2.5, 6.25, then 6 multiply by 6, 36, and I will add these two numbers, I will get 42.25. It means left hand side and right hand side both are same. Yes, these are the sides of the right angle triangle. Let's move to the B part. B part may 2 cm, 2 cm, 5 cm. The longest side I will take as hypotenuse. 5 cm is the longest, so I will take 5 cm as hypotenuse. Others are base and height, no problem. By Pythagoras theorem, hypotenuse square is equal to base square plus perpendicular means height square. But hypotenuse means 5 ka whole square, base means 2 ka whole square, perpendicular means 2 ka whole square. 5 is multiplied by 5, 25. 2 को 2 से मल्टीप्लाई किया 4, 2 इज मल्टीप्लाई बाय 2, आंसर इज 4. 4 प्लस 4 8, इट मीन्स 25 इज नॉट इक्वल टू 8, इट मीन्स नो, दीज आर नॉट द साइड्स ऑफ अ राइट एंगल ट्राइंगल. 2 एंड 5 आर नॉट द साइड्स ऑफ द राइट एंगल ट्राइंगल. थर्ड पार्ट, लास्ट पार्ट ऑफ दिस क्वेश्चन, 1.5 सेंटीमीटर, 2 सेंटीमीटर एंड 2.5 सेंटीमीटर. हियर 2.5 इज लॉन्गेस्ट, सो आई विल टेक इट एज हाइपोटेन्यूज. रेस्ट 2 आर बेस एंड परपेंडिकुलर. By Pythagoras theorem, I will use hypotenuse square plus is equal to base square plus perpendicular means a height square. Then I will use as hypotenuse 2.5 cm, base as 2 and perpendicular or height means 1.5 cm whole square. 2.5 is multiplied by 2.5, it means answer will be 6.25. 2 is multiplied by 2, answer is 4. And 1.5 multiplied by 1.5, it means it's 2.25. I will add this 4 plus 2.25. I will get 6.25. Left hand side and right hand side are same. Yes, these are the sides of a right angle triangle. Class, this is the, look at this figure. This is the ground and this is the height of the, total height of the tree. A tree यहाँ से टूटा and bend it like in this way that it will become hypotenuse. Now the base is 12 meter and this is height is 5 meter और जी ऊपर वाला portion has broken and settled in the form of hypotenuse. Okay, so the there is right angle because ground and tree are making 90 degree with each other. It means they are making 90 degree with each other. It means it is a right angle triangle. I will use Pythagoras theorem. Hypotenuse square is equal to base square plus height square. There is hypotenuse is not given in this triangle, so I will use hypotenuse word at the place of hypotenuse and base is 12 meter and height is 5 meter. 12 ko 12 se multiply ki answer will be 144. 5 is multiplied by 5, then there will answer will be 25. Dono ko add ki I will get 169. I will use prime factorization method to solve this 169. 13 13s and 13 13s. It means I have two pairs of 13. I will take one out of it and hypotenuse ki value aa gayi 13 meter. Now it is 13 meter. Now the broken, the hypotenuse, the height is 13 meter. It means the broken height of the tree is 13 meter and rest is 5 meter. It means total height of the tree is 13 plus 5, 18 meter. Total height of the tree, this is 5 meter and the broken height, broken tree is 13 meter long. It means the total height of the tree is 13 plus 5, 18 meter long, answer. Sixth question, there is a triangle given in your book. 25 degree and 65 degree are two angles are given. Third angle is not given. Acha. First, I have to show, is it a right angle triangle or not? If the third angle is 90 degree, it means it is a right angle triangle. By angle sum property, I have come to know that the third angle is 90 degree. Kaise? Angle 1, the sum of all angles of a triangle will be equal to 180 degree by angle sum property. 25 degree plus 65 degree, it will become 90 degree. I will take this 90 degree on right hand side. 180 minus 90, 90. It means angle 1 is 90 degree. It means it is a right angle triangle, and opposite of 90, that is hypotenuse. It means in this question, QR is hypotenuse. You can take it height and you can take it as base. It means PR is base and PQ is height, and QR is, because it is opposite of 90 degree, it is hypotenuse. So it is a right angle triangle. I will use Pythagoras theorem here. Hypotenuse square is equal to height square plus base square. Hypotenuse ki jagah I will use QR whole square, height in place of height I will use PQ square, and in base I will use PR square. It means this three statements are given in your book in question, and my answer is matching with second statement. It means statement second is true. That is the answer of this question. Which statement is true? Second statement is true. That's all for today. Thank you, and have a nice day. Only two questions are left. We will do these two questions tomorrow. Okay, thank you.